how much you got here?
About 1,800.
1,800? What's going on?
It's Bagley.
Hey, Mr. Bagley. Something haywire. They only loaded me enough pipe to push one test hole. Less than 2,000 feet.
Yeah, that'll be enough.
Are you kidding? On Bogotan, we didn't come until we were past 26,000 feet.
Now, you take my word, fellas. This hole proves out within 2,000 or it's a write-off.
How are you this evening? All right.
Barometer's still falling. Lousy forecast, all right. My advice is we stay here in Surabaya another 48 hours.
Hell with the weather. Every hour we delay gives Shell or Exxon a chance of beating us to the island.
Well, how could they? I thought we were the only ones.
Captain, we'll sail right away.
You'll be sorry. All right, Mr. Canahan, we're ready to let go. Stand by fore and aft.
Okay, fellas, roll that gangway ashore.
Big one. reason I'm reminded of Amsterdam. You ever eat a raw herring with a beer chaser and a scoop of ice cream?
Captain here.
I picked up a Mayday call, sir. Low power signal. It faded before I could get a fix on the vessel.
I checked the Singapore Center. Keep listening. Let me know if you get anything.
Aye, aye, sir.
Like you said, to hell with the weather.
Look, Wilson, we could get out of this stuff by backtracking around Timor Island. The only hitch is it costs us a couple of days.
Keep on course, Captain. I'm fine.
You know, I gotta admit, for a New York desk guy, you got a lot of guts.
Guts, hell. I sold this one to the board. If that island doesn't produce huge, I'll be wiping windshields.